Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to some 2K12, bro. So, I had hella fun last time I played, and so I want to play some more, bro. I definitely want to play some more. I'm gonna probably keep playing this because this is the 2K I actually want to play. I've never played this one, but I played 2K11, and it was kind of wild that every time LeBron won MVP, this nigga Jordan got the cover of the game. Because remember back then, when you won MVP, you kind of got the cover of 2K, except when LeBron played. No. Get out of here. I want to go to my player. And we still ain't played our first game yet. So we are 14 days away from our paycheck. We have $74,000 in our bank account. Because that's our signing bonus for getting on the team. Getting drafted, what, 15th overall? 16th overall? But we got two drills, and we got practice. So practice, you don't really get anything for. You just play to, like, learn who's on your team and to learn, like, schemes and stuff defensively, offensively. So I'm definitely about to go to scrimmage for a little bit just to see if I could get some of the controls. Because I was struggling last video. If you watched it, I was struggling. Because, damn. Because, I didn't know the controls. So I'm about to come in here. And I'm about to learn these motherfucking controls real quick. I need to learn how to do double teams. Because double teaming is going to be a real fucking good thing. I just don't know how to initiate double teams. I thought I did. I thought you just walk up to the ass and you like initiate double. Oh, I fucked that. Okay. So my defensive scheming is trash. I still got the IQ. It's just my knowledge is garbage. Oh, damn. I ran out of bounds with that fucking pass, bro. That nigga hit me perfectly too. Who was that? Iguodala. Laser beam pointed at the planet. I want Iguodala. I'm about to block his shit. Give me that shit. Oh, I didn't get the block, but like, come on now, bro. He really tried to put that shit on me. Hold on. Hold on. Give me a chance. Give me a chance. Give me a chance. Who was that? Drew Holiday? Drew Holiday was on the fucking Sixers? I thought that was Michael Carter Williams. Wait, when the fuck did Michael Carter Williams get drafted? 2K14? Give me this shit. I'm trash. I'm real trash. I thought he was going up. I'm a pogo stick ass player, bro. I just keep jumping, biting this shit. Okay, he didn't get the pick. Give me that. Let's go, Drew. That's a good pass. See, I'm learning. I'm slowly learning. Is that Evan Turner? Get that nigga the ball. I'm blocking that shit. Yeah, nigga. Pass back. What are you doing? Nigga, because if I'm here, nigga. Oh, I fouled the fuck out of him. Ooh, good steal. They didn't see that shit. They didn't see that shit. Oh, damn. I tried to catch a... Ooh. That was going to be clean as fuck. That's a good play. That's a good play. I just gotta not foul the fuck out that nigga. That'd be fine. Deny pass. Deny pass. Deny pass. Give me that. Three-man drill. Three-man drill. Oh my god. That's out of bounds, buddy. That's out of bounds. Come on now, I'm feeling it. I wish I had a shot. Oh, if I wish I had a shot. Hold on, going to post. Going to post. Oh my gosh. That was bad. Is it Lou Williams? What the fuck? See, I don't remember who the fuck was on Philly back then. We actually got a good team. I'm in there. Come on now, bro. Get on me. What are y'all doing out here? I might be a rookie, but it's still Big Spook. I'm feeling good, bro. I'm about to go into our first game. Cook the fuck out some niggas. Give me that shit. Oh, he passed. That was clean. Give me that shit. Weak ass nigga. And I'm running the floor. And there's only two man back. I'm up there. Oh, he passed that shit horribly. You should have threw a fucking over the top pass. That's all. Give me that shit. Try that shit again, Drew. Oh, I'm tired as fuck. Hold on. Oh my goodness, I called for ball. Hella bad. Oh, I'm trying. I'm running. Oh, he did me dirty. What was that? I need him to train me. What was that, bro? He cooked the fuck out of me. I gotta learn how to do post moves. Is it Elton Brand? Oh my, he's pushing the fuck out of me, bro. I cannot push this nigga back. Holy shit. Give me that. Weak ass nigga. That nigga strong as fuck, actually. I don't know what the fuck he's doing. But, I learned some good fundamentals in this goddamn scrimmage. I had a real good time in this scrimmage. Oh, that's a good pass, but he ain't got no shot. Come on now, bro. You a bummy. You a bum. I'd be talking mad shit in practice, bro. That's why I'm only 5'9". They made sure I wasn't tall enough to actually be a hooper. I mean, I could if I tell you Thomas the fuck out of them, bro, but I ain't that fast. I damaged my knees as a kid. What do we go to? Let's go run some drills real quick. I'm just gonna do a shooting drill. Let me see if I can get some skill points in here. Because if you get gold, you actually get improvements to your shit. So I'ma just go and dunk that shit. Versus Iguodala. Okay, I need to not dunk that shit because that shit took forever. Bro, give me the fucking... Thank you. Yeah, make that shit, buddy. Put that shit up. Give me that shit. Iguodala, weak ass nigga. Give me that shit. Oh my goodness. Spook, get the ball. You can't shoot from out here, but like... Oh my god, I actually got a little burner. Bro, put that shit up. God damn it. Stop taking my fucking zones. I need these, weak ass nigga. God damn. Go shoot some, bitch. Give me that. That was a perfect release. Where the ball at? Ah, block your shit, Iggy. Fuck. That nigga taking on my zones. Fuck. I really ain't got no burner. Give me that. Fuck. Okay, I'm just about to make these zones now. Fuck this nigga, Iggy, bro. That nigga trying to take all my shit. Put that in there. Fuck. God damn it. He stole all my goddamn zones. I got 400 skill points. I need to get gold though. If I can get 3-point shooting. If I can get 3-point shooting just a little bit. Even if I can get 2-point shooting a little bit. Right, let's go do our last drill. One last drill. We're doing that again. I'm just about to stay in the paint though. Keep getting the ones I can actually make. Try to at least get gold. I want to try to get a 3-point shot. I have a chance. I just need a perfect release. Damn. Okay, I'm ass. Okay, I'm just putting these hoes in. Spook, get the ball. Keep putting them bitches in. This nigga's still in my fucking spots. Iggy, just go shoot the fucking ball, bro. Goddamn. And this bitch fucking with me. I'm trying to fucking win. Fuck. Iggy, stay off the... God damn it, get the ball. This nigga's really trying to cook the fuck out of me. Nigga, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck... Iggy, move, bitch. These are mine. I just need to get go, nigga. I'm trying real hard. This nigga's getting all the fucking buckets out there, though. Oh my god, she's fucking cooking. Come on. Just keep doing this shit. Just keep doing this shit. Iggy, get the fuck from over here. Still not my goddamn spots. Damn it. And he had more zones than me, bro. Shit. I mean, that's not bad. 800. Two drills. We're gonna have to make that work. We gotta make that work. See? All we need to do is get our shooting up just a little bit. We can start making those mid-ranges. And we can start abusing the fuck out that drill. Hold on. What can we get? Right now, medium shooting has to go up. Is that a 40? That's fine. Medium shooting has went up to a 40. I'm a 61 overall. That's not bad. It's almost time for our first game. Let me go to shoot around real quick. I'm doing all the practice I can before my first game so I would know exactly the skill set I got. That's important. Because, Okay. That 40 is actually looking real good on me. Oh, that 40 is looking real good on me. Oh, that 40 is looking real good on me. I don't even got the shot meter on, bro. I just got a burner. That motherfucker. That driving layup came out of nowhere. Why the animation so far away? Oh, I'm trash. Damn, garbage. That's a post spin. Alright. Kind of got the feeling. I need to turn the shot meter on. So I can learn my release. I might need to turn the shot meter on. High key, I don't think I need it. Because I think I still got it from like the past. Let's go play our game. Oh, I didn't change the fucking... That's fine. That's fine. DeMar DeRozan Timberwolves? With Amari Johnson? Andrea Boriani? Jose Calderon? That team used to be fire, bro. I don't know who the fuck that small forward was, but I changed. I mean, I played small forward to be on that team in 2K11. Dominant ass force, bro. But I mean, of course it is. Look at these motherfucking intros, bro. Fucking Jose Calderon, nigga. They are the stars right now. It wasn't motherfucking DeMar DeRozan.
2K Sports welcomes you to this special edition with Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. This is Kevin Harlan to tip off a new year.
Look, we have women dancers, bro. They should have recorded that shit. I was playing 2K11, right? Not 2K11, 2K24. And there was fucking men. There was men cheerleaders. I'm like, what the fuck is this, 2K? It was halftime, and it was niggas dancing in the Clippers arena. I was like, what the fuck?
It's young, and it's Brand at the four slot. And for Toronto, Calderon and DeRozan are the guards.
DeMar, 17 points a game. Andrea Boriani was a demon back in the day.
Part of that presence down low. Then it's Clayson, and it's Johnson in at the power forward.
And the Sixers getting to the playoffs a year ago was such an accomplishment. They did a nice job in their division, going 9-7 against Atlantic Division foes.
Andrea Boriani was a real demon back then, bro. Just like Chris Kamen, bro. Chris Kamen was a real problem back then. Yeah, big spook on the bench. I ain't averaging shit yet in my first game. Bro, sometimes in 2K, back then in 2K, they would simulate games, and you don't get to play. So if I press simulate into appearance, the game might fucking end. And I don't get any playtime this game. Oh, they let me play in the first quarter. There's some times where that happens. Oh, you in there. That is legit.
Here's Holiday.
Oh, I'm in there. Oh, I jumped too fucking early. See, I need to do a rebound drill. Because I keep jumping early as fuck. Oh, that's trash. Give me that.
Tough division, one of the toughest in the NBA.
Yeah, no question about it, Kevin. I mean, you look at New York.
I'm looking at spacing. Look at that spacing. Oh my goodness. My bad. He grabbed me. This nigga Amir Johnson is strong. Ooh, that's a good fucking play.
Kevin, I briefly spoke with Dwayne Casey. When I asked
that
him
was clean.
Have an advantage today, he said we've got the shot blockers to make things.
Is that Leandro Barbosa? Is that nigga coming off the bench? Wasn't he a starter?
Terrific, Doris. Thanks. Clark, what's your take on that?
I like the mindset.
Bro, this nigga just dropped the ball.
A strong defensive effort from them.
I think I kicked it high key.
Steve,
you all no question. If they can have success defensively,
is this fucking Jermaine O'Neal? Give me that shit.
Themselves in transition.
I'm out here.
Great look at that, but really good defense contesting
that
shot.
Get in there.
The Raptors last season did not fare well against Eastern Conference opponents.
Ed Davis?
To improve upon with this young roster. You've got to establish yourself at home and games against teams in your conference. That's important.
The first free throw is good for the Raptors.
Good shit, team.
Clark, when you look at the Eastern Conference, the competition for that eighth spot, not exactly devastating.
That's right, Kevin. I mean, they may not contend for the playoffs this season, but a move here, a move there, adding a piece.
Was that James Johnson before he got all the fucking tattoos?
Maybe that seventh or eighth spot.
Oh no, he already got all those fucking tattoos.
For Sonny Williams.
And what a job Doug Collins did with Philadelphia last year, taking the Sixers team to the playoffs. And they did a nice job of playing their Eastern Conference.
Leave it aside. Oh, I'm a fucking. Why the fuck I thought I was a Toronto, bro? I'm tweaking. My bad. Oh, I want to fucking. That badass shot.
It's good. Davis has got his first.
Hey, Davis can shoot. Win.
Once again, still lost more than they won against the East, but nonetheless, a big.
This nigga Drew Holiday keep dropping the ball, bro.
Really young, developing.
What is he doing,
Kevin? So you want to see incremental progress? And given the year before when they went 14-38 against their conference counterparts, that was a huge leap forward to get them back close to 500.
Absolutely. Calderon kicks to Johnson.
Oh, I'll try to get a good pick.
Yeah, nice swipe there. You can see his eyes get wide open when he saw the opportunity to take the ball.
That nigga did not pass to me, bro.
Back to Young.
Thaddeus Young? Thaddeus, I'm good, bro.
The 76ers again can't hit it.
That nigga did not want to pass me the ball.
Another good year, but
is it because I'm a 60?
Back in a couple of areas, the primary one was his shooting percentage. I think he took more bad shots last season.
Young against Davis. Shot clock at 6. Well, back to Williams. Clark was just talking about Lou. Shot so well in 2010, hitting 40.
Damn, man, I'm out. All I got was two rebounds.
We'll be back shortly live from the Air Canada Center in downtown.
See, it's already halftime. See, the whole second quarter, I did get the play. I did turn the time up, though.
And welcome the NBA.
So it actually matched. Look at this. November 2nd, 2011.
Magic with the win over the Bobcats.
That nigga Dwight was a problem back then.
No problems in that one. Dwight Howard was their top scorer. And another game that wrapped up. It was
John Wall. Ain't this his second year?
Ended up running away with it. Excellent game from them. Their leading scorer.
The Nets with Derek Williams.
Here's a look at.
And welcome back. 2K Sports presentation of the NBA. What a season in store for us.
Do I get the play coach? Third quarter, halfway? Deny pass, deny pass, deny pass. Give it that. Pass that shit up. Lou! That nigga did have bunnies.
Led to that easy transition basket.
Let's go.
You know, Steve, they've got those guys reeling a little bit right
I'm
now.
Doing good with my minutes. Coach, you see me. Deny pass, deny pass, deny pass. God damn it. Deny pass. Oh, shit. He walked against me. Coach. Damn it.
And the Raptors lead by seven.
Dynamic goes.
For a long time, and no matter where
give your team the lead by the end. To, bro, you can't do that to me. You can't give me a dynamic goal. Holiday, they don't pass me the fucking ball, coach. I'm open. I'm not open, but I'm open. If you know what I mean. I got Jermaine O'Neal on, but that nigga trash.
Shot clock at five.
Oh, shit. I'm in there.
Leaps for it. Clark Moore on Doug Collins. You can expect the 76ers to be a tough defensive team as long as they are under his watch. And Steve, that's the one thing.
I didn't try to get a fucking loose ball, bro. I tried to go up. Jermaine fucking pushed me. I need to get my strength up.
He understands his personnel and he puts people in position.
Deny pass, deny pass, deny pass. Yeah, we can, nigga. I'm fucking your plays up. Nah, nigga, I'm here. I'm here, nigga. I'm here.
Here is Bayless.
Deny pass. Deny pass.
And Bayless kicks to Barbosa. Over Williams. And
he banged that hoe. I need to learn how to double team.
Lighting him up from mid-range area.
You know, sometimes we forget about the value of the mid-range or in-between game. This team has made 8 of their last 10.
Oh, I'm in there.
The in-between.
Why the fuck those passes always cooking me? And I'm a child in there. What the fuck? I didn't boom on his ass.
The Raptors not only were one of the youngest teams in the league last season, they may have been one of the youngest starting fives in the league history. Jared Bayless, DeMar DeRozan, Amir
deny Harris, pass.
Sonny Weed,
deny pass.
Davis. Starting lineup average.
Not y'all niggas ain't getting no ball. Deny pass. Ah, fuck, I jumped too early.
Tries to save it. It's 5-on-3.
God damn it. They don't pass me the fucking ball in transition.
Very quick possession right there.
All I have is athleticism on me right now, team. I need you to throw me the ball in transition so I can dunk it. Six, man, like I'm Lou Will. Damn, we getting blown out. God damn, we getting blown out.
11 seconds left to play in the third. Young with the ball. This one for three.
Oh, that's a clean ass putback animation. It didn't count. That was a clean ass putback animation.
An early season picture at the NBA comes into focus.
Chris Paul.
The New Orleans Hornets take on
Kobe.
The LA Lakers. It's the NBA next.
Kobe don't start at 0-2. Damn. Rough launch for the Lakers.
While we're still getting underway here in the fourth, let's go down to Doris Burke, who has our Sprite Spark of the game report. Doris?
Hey, guys. Today's Sprite Spark, Leandro Barbosa. He's had a huge...
He was a starter.
In this one. You have to wonder...
What did they start a shooting guard? Why the fuck is he coming off the bench?
Great, Doris. Thanks. He has been a true catalyst, Clark, off the bench.
Well, they moved DeMar DeRozan to the two because DeMar DeRozan was a small forward.
Their attitude and their disposition out there. I mean,
I got to guard Andrea Boriani, nigga, as a rookie, 61 overall.
Off the bench and assuming a leadership role.
Give me that shit.
And that
damn
one's
it.
Good by Davis.
That's 10 straight points now coming in that mid-range jump shot area, guys.
Yeah, it is, and they're picking their spots and finding holes in the middle of that defense. To get
God damn it, my pick
off.
Game is horrible.
I think that's very
bro, I was in there. Did you see me coming off the fucking pick and roll?
There's the screen.
I'm in there. Damn it. Team, you got to watch for me.
Clock at four.
I got a little shot on me, Lou. I got a good position, and he lost the ball.
Solo break.
We're getting cooked up.
Davis with the bucket. Here's Turner. Back to Iguodala.
I'm spacing the floor. Andre Boriani can't be in there.
Now, here is Young.
I'm faster than him.
Williams up on top. He's
oh, shit. Damn. He ran that shit like a book.
Split second, but he didn't get it there in time.
That nigga smart.
And here's DeRozan.
What you doing, buddy? What you doing, buddy?
Five on the clock.
Good rebound. Good rebound.
76ers go the other way.
Iggy.
Iguodala outside.
Why don't they never take the pick?
And Young with the stuff.
A superb alley-oop there.
That nigga threw an oop to Thaddeus Young, but he don't throw an oop to me.
Waiting to pull it out.
Now, there's definitely a sense of understanding.
I'm disappointed in this team already. Sure. Y'all niggas don't throw an oop to me. Big spook. But you throw an oop to Thaddeus Young because he's your friend? No, I'm denying passes on Andrea Boriani. Denying Andrea Boriani the ball, bro. You don't get it because you're a fucking bucket. You don't get it because you're a fucking bucket, buddy. Yeah, nigga, you don't get the ball. That's one thing I know I can do right now is deny you the fucking ball. Damn, Lou, you should have passed it to me. Ooh, good pass.
And I'll tell you what, even though they looked like the better team a year ago, they only managed to split of the season series.
And the Raptors call time here.
Yeah, they need that. Because they're like, why is Andrea not getting the ball? Bitch, I'm denying. I'ma just pester him the whole time. And I'm on a bench. Okay. And we lose by a lot.
And so Toronto takes this one, but by a big margin.
I didn't get the score, but I got 3 rebounds, 1 assist, first game. I need to turn the time up.
Hey, what more can you ask?
And that'll wrap it up for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke. This is Kevin Harlan, and thanks for tuning in.
It's alright. It's alright. We're learning. I got 700 skill points. I got none of the objectives. So that's fine. That wasn't a bad first game. That wasn't a bad first game. Oh, press conferences.
Tonight, you made your NBA debut coming off the bench. Were you hoping for more minutes, or was this still a successful beginning to your career?
That's a success, bro. Coach know what he doing.
Oh, it was a good start, no doubt. I'm still getting used to this team, you know, learning how everyone plays. But coach and my teammates have been great so far, and I already feel like I'm light years ahead of where I was at the beginning of training camp. I got plenty of room to improve, too. So I look at tonight's game like a small first step in what will hopefully be a long and successful career.
Facts. Nah, I ain't get no popularity, but I mean, you got to get the team to like you so they pass you the fucking ball. Because as long as I'm going to be here, Jordan, no. Jordan, no, nigga. No, hell no. Nah. Fucking welcome letter from Jordan Brand. From Michael Jordan himself. No, get out of here. I don't like Jordans. Trying to cook me. I got 1,800 skill points. That's good. And we're playing against the Timberwolves. Who is they? Is it KG? No, KG's on Boston right now. I need to get this up. 45. That's actually looking kind of good. What else can I get up? Low post shot? No, get layup up. A 45 medium shot is looking real good, bro. How many drills I got? Wait, I played the game. I don't get another drill. I don't get another drill. Is it after every payday you get another drill? Because you should be able to drill after every game. At least one. But I think I'm about to end this right here. So thank y'all for watching, like, subscribe if you're new. If you want to see more NBA 2K12, let me know down below. And I'll see y'all next video.